take no prisoners. That's the aggressive attitude exuded by these bespoke track weapons, never intended for the streets. Drivers must respect the beastly potential of these machines to reach their performance limit on the ragged edge of control.